around until you find someone who is worse off than yourself, and start where you stand to give him help. Make this procedure a habit, and you will witness one of the great miracles of life, because that which you do to or for another, you do to or for yourself. And 18...